On this day, April 22, 1932, strike between the government and Tela Rail Road Company. At the beginning of 1932, on April 22, a high strike movement was declared that coincided with a conflict between the government of Mejía Colindres and the Tela Rail Road Company, related to the realization of a railway section that the state of Honduras had disauthorized. This was a day in the history of Honduras.